Hello, how's it going? I'm Saltire, back with part 14 of my Diadochi 2.0 Let's Play campaign as Lakedaimon. In the previous episode, we captured Delphi and Lamia, and if our little boloss has got enough movement left, then we're immediately going to go after Pagasai, and it has, as you can see. There's only one unit in there, so we'll send it over and besiege, and we'll have a look at that. What that unit is, it's just a family member. Oh no, it's not, it's national leader and without a garrison. That's a bit strange, unless this little army here was the garrison and it's gone out for some reason. Can't see what they've got there, but I've got a spy somewhere. There we go, you nip up there son and have a look. See what you think. Yeah, I didn't get a general with them. That was what my curiosity was, to find out sort of what they were, as well as what sort of troops they were. And these are all candidates for garrison, these units here. But I wouldn't say Epilectoi, Hoplitei were garrison type troops. Maybe just the Calcas Hoplitei, but they're sort of like second, third tier. I think the Epilectoi, a third, fourth tier. I'm not 100% certain on that in this mod. But these other troops are almost certainly, like I say, candidates for garrison duty. They might well have gone out, maybe to scare off this little Free People's Army of Brigands here. Maybe the AI didn't think what Larissa had was capable of dealing with them. Only two units though. Two units there, but you don't know what they are. And again, unknown unit type in there. Well, it's all pretty irrelevant really, because it means that the city is empty except for the faction leader. So we'll get, let me see, get a couple of units of Lunkerfuroi up there, I think, because that faction leader will have heavy cavalry as his bodyguard. I'll send up our general here, Archidamus. He hasn't got cavalry as his bodyguard, he's got infantry. And I'll send up this unit of Thuriophoroi as well, because I'm going to fight this battle just out of sort of like role playing respect, if you like, for the fact that it's a faction leader, and it also gives us a little bit of action to kick off this episode. So we'll send them up there. He's almost certainly going to be in the plaza, and what we'll do is we can get a unit, the unit of Thuriophoroi, up onto the walls to take command of one of the towers, should we have to pass it, which is most likely on our way to the plaza. So let's go for it. Okay, that'll do, matey. You've had two or three speeches already, so it should be just fine. Okay, let's just have a quick look. Alright, so there's a plaza up there, just behind that theatre, or Odeon rather. There's two avenues up to it. We have to go past that tower there. And I think that one there is just about in range for the entrance into this avenue. So we'll take out both of them, because we can send our general up as well. Okay, and put the Thuriophoroi up. And the general in behind them. Now, what we'll do is, I'm going to send a unit of cavalry down each avenue and sandwich them. Because his bodyguard's going to be a bit stronger than the launch of Roy, I would think, but with the two of them charging into him, should be enough to break them quite quickly. Right, let's take out the towers on this gateway, and then once we've done that and it starts on the gates, we'll move these guys forward. Right, might actually be in range of the towers as it is though. Although, no, I don't look as if they're firing. Let's speed things up a bit. Yeah, we're there, 80, 90, 94, there we go. There you go, boys. Get cover a bit closer as well. Gates are in. So let's get these 304 Roy up here. Get our general up there. Control of that tower. General can get up there. Take control of that one. Send you guys up here. Actually, general can come down as well. And then we'll bring that other unit of calf in here. Do it. And we'll get the 304 Roy back down as well. I'm just going to have a look at that general's bodyguard, because I'm pretty sure it'll be a tough one. Quite a neat unit. They don't have a shield, but they've got body armour. And they're not quite cataphracts. They've got an armoured bard on the front of their horse and an armoured mask. So I think the launch of Roy are pretty much the same, actually. Okay, we're nearly all ready. So we'll send you up to there. We'll send you up here. Bring your 304 Roy up as well. I doubt if we'll need them, just bring them up for support, really. Same with our general. Can bring him up to there. Go. Oh, jeez. Oh. Poor chance. Let's get a general over here. Bring a 304 Roy in as well. Well, pretty poor charge, so never got the momentum of that. Bring a 304 Roy in. Didn't too many casualties, really. Where's he going? Down to two. Finish him off. Pretty tough, isn't it? Come on, die, you bastard. There he goes. He's a tough bugger, isn't he? Almost 21, never mind. Glorious victory! Settlement captured. Okay, we'll need to depopulate. What have they got that we don't need? I think we'll need that one. Yeah, we can recruit out of that one. But not this one. So we'll destroy that and get ourselves 10,000. And we'll repair the walls. Restrain our Thuriophoroi. Well, look at this. We can get heavy warship 9s here as well. Brilliant. And slingers here as well, and a diplomat. Okay, and then we can get one or two units there to garrison other settlements if needs be. So that's just got heavy warships coming out of Athenai, heavy warships down here, talking of which. Oh, I want to get that spy over. So we'll just put him, yeah, we'll bring him up to the dock there. And we'll send you down to sink this autonomous Greek ship. That's a 5, so you should be able to sink that alright. And it goes. And we'll bring you in there, pick up that spy, and we'll get him across there. And I was saying that could probably let him walk round. Yeah. Send him there, and you can go down there. And then send him along here to have a look for us, what's in this settlement and what's beyond, because we will be going that way soon enough. Okay, so we need to get our army in there now to just to back them up, bring them out for a minute. It says got a good strong army in there for now, and then if they're still hanging around, we'll go out and take them on as well. Let's go back there and retrain those Thuriophoroi. There we go. Oh, retrain these as well. Interesting. See what we get for that. Probably upgrades the armour, I think. Right then, so that ship, let's go back into dock. We ain't got enough movement here to go and attack Nopacta, so we'll do that after the end turn. That army's fine there. Nothing to look at over here. Nothing to see. Hold on a minute. Just make sure we're recruiting in here. Yeah, want another unit of, let me see, Thuriophoroi. And I think we've got a cavalry unit there as well. And that's just a safeguard in case there's any brigands up here on this island. Over here, can't really recruit any except a diplomat. We'll get one anyway, just in case I might send him across there to get some trade for us in Asia Minor. And with that done, what have we got left now? What movement we got in this army? Quite a lot, but the Litho's over here. No chance. Alright, we'll hit the end turn. Right, Philistos, garrison commander, benefactor Archidamus. So does that mean he's going to be in Pagasai? It is. Oh, that's very handy. Very handy. That army's moved over there. Now then, the Lithobolos can't reach there. I don't want Arius to stay in here, we want to get him out. So it's your turn for a battle, I think. Send you up there. Wide. Spartan Cav to you, give you a unit of Cav in case you're attacked. Lithobolos. And then, let me see, what can we leave behind? No, not really an awful lot. Let's... Yeah, we could send them back, couldn't we? Although saying that, some of these can be trained up to gold standard, I think. Which looks pretty good. Alright, let's match these up, merge these up, sorry. And we'll leave you behind for now. Got some down here we can send up if needs be.
My lord, sir.
I think you can go. And you can go. Don't want to take too many of them out of there. Send those three up and one of these. And then all three of these, I think. And we'll send you up there to get retrained. You can join here as well, and you can, and you can go get retrained as well, up to gold standard of experience. And that leaves us a good little garrison there. So we just need some Skiratoi, I think. We'll leave them there. Got two here. More than adequate. Yeah, we'll take them as well. I think that should be enough. Right, let's get through the news. Nothing much to look at here. Lysimachon and Illyrioi are allies now. Ceasefire by the Achaid and Samnites. Nothing real interesting. Recruitment, I'll come back to. Construction, let's see how much money we've got. Fair little bit there. Messinate, right, you can get an Agora. Athenai. Yeah, more fishing. Sabai. You can get an Agora as well. Let's boost that economy as best we can. Calcus. Experience the troops here, it's not that important. More taxes, we can take you up now. Stonemasons, we'll put that in there, that's good. Lamia, already building a policy there. And Pagasai. We can put your taxes up now. Household water distribution could be a good one. This is good for wood for the ships and that. 8 turns is a lot, but we'll just go with the fishing for now. That's everywhere done, I think. I did Calcus, didn't I? Yeah. Most advanced nation is us. End of turn report, just under 60,000. Okay, now then. Nothing to do there. Tannis is okay at the moment. So it's Kedonia. Still 5 turns there. Just double checking the taxes are not too high. So we get unrest, don't we want that? Still recruiting there. Right, we can get another governor, can't we? Oh, we don't really need them. Oh yeah, I suppose we could. Just get another one. We need one for here. And then I can forget about this area. Unless we get attacked, of course, by Epirus. Yeah, they've all got governors, so I suppose we can send you up to Tegea, send you across to Megalopolis, and send you down to Messene. That's it. Got general leading there. Governors and all my settlements, all looking good. Let's get the fleet back and get it retrained. Like so. Where's that spy now? Send him down here. And beyond. 2 units in there. Oh, we need a governor for here as well, don't we? Right then, that'll soon get sorted. No problem. But we can take him out. I think we'll be alright taking him out of here. Let's take most of the army with us, I think. Leave those Skiratai behind. Take everybody else, I think. Just making up my mind what to do here. See, we can't build anything there. It's not really worth it. We'll take everything except that unit of Drioferoi and that unit of Skiratai. Take them out, it's okay. There says an army this side of that settlement may well come and help defend it, so we're all prepared there. We're okay there. All ready to go there. What can we recruit here? Let's get some of these hoplites. A couple of these hoplites as well. Just keep recruiting where we can, I think, basically. And that will do it. Back onto the end turn. Ah, right. Now then, it's times like this we need a big heavy ship. Because this is going to happen quite a lot, I think. So we'll need to get one built pretty quickly, I think. Put you in place. And you can go. We need to build a heavy ship up here. Okay. Recruitment, come back to that. Construction. Alright. Governor's Palace in there. Corinthos. New productions in there. Kyparissia. New productions in there. New productions open up avenues to other buildings. That's why I'm putting them in case you're wondering. Calc is the same. Pagasai. Looking good there. Great school of learning. Crikey, look at the price of that. New productions in there as well. That's us all done. Marriage celebrations, trait decrease. That's because he's out in the open at the minute. We're going to attack shortly. Right, done. Richest nation, I think that's us. Could well be. Okay. That's going to take us. What we got in here? Right, one unit of Epibatoi, whatever that is. We've got an axe. And a 6-star command governor, Agus. Okay. I'll fight us as well. Won't use all my army, of course. But just a word of warning, don't take it for granted, even though you're superior to whatever the opposition is in a settlement by auto-resolving, it doesn't quite work the same in this mod as it does in Romus Erectum. You can have 4 units to 1 and lose, that sort of thing, but this amount you won't lose. Okay. Right then, so we'll probably only need one of these ramps. Put them there, actually I'll take them off. Set them over there. And we'll put Pericoi on them. A better idea. We shouldn't need any more than these. There's plenty. Like so. The rest of them can sit back. We'll keep a Skiratai just to run in at the back end maybe. Sit them there. Slingers. Put one unit there and another unit there, but I don't imagine they'll have very much, to be honest. Right, let's go and find out what's the quickest way up there. Straight up here and down there. Well, we won't bother with all that nonsense. We'll just go in. Hold on a sec. The weight just fell out of my mouse. Hold on. That's better. Okay, straight in through the gateway, I think. Without messing about too much. Slingers down there. Where's that other unit of slingers? There you go. Ah, they're going to escape anyway before anything. Let's go. Too late. Don't need the slingers. What are you doing? I took him off the bloody off the bloody ram. Right, go knock it down now. Bloody idiot.
Our soldiers have breached the gates with the battering ram.
Get my Skeletoi over.
Our soldiers have done their work well.
General down there. Unit of Cav. Like so. And we'll just use all these Pericoi. We don't need anything else. Get them in. And send them down that way.
The walls are taken.
I doubt if we need the cavalry. But we'll get our general in. Send both these units Skiratai down here. We'll bring a general up to here. And these Periakoi. We can sit them in there, like so, that'll be plenty. Here they come. I wanted to give a war cry, but it never happened. Over there. Give a rally call. Here come the mad Skiratai. So look at this action. I didn't look at them, did I? Astrapioi, Epibatoi, Aetoli. So they're Aetolian Marines, I think. Again, quite a good looking unit, aren't they? Well, I'll say it again, Leoni certainly excelled himself when it comes to these units. The variance is incredible. All the different units that he's found skins for is fantastic. There they go, that's them done. Now they're turning attention to the cavalry over here, these boys, bad boys, only five of them left. There you go. They smell blood and they're off. Look. Crazy. There he goes.
This is a heroic victory, worthy of great soldiers.
Glorious victory! We have conquered!
Yeah, need to depopulate there as well. Right, we need to pay the occupation. We'll leave that on medium taxes. Let's see, what don't we need here? Yeah, it'll be the allied clan land that needs to go. Some more money in the coffers. We'll recruit a diplomat in there just to protect us against any bribes. Right, I think there's just a little bit of recruitment to go next, wasn't there? We won't attack that just yet. That'll give us a nice battle to come back to in episode 15 after this. But we'll just pop around all the settlements. See if we need anybody anywhere. Not really. We'll go in here. Diplomat in there. No, I think we're okay. Corinthos. Building that ship. Oh, here we go. Argos, should we get some more No, we'll just leave that. We won't get them till we really need them. Tegea. We'll get some Pericoi, we can get them trained up. And again, we don't really need anything. Maybe get a Pericoi as well there. And that's fine. Have I got any diplomats over here? That's a thought. Let's recruit a diplomat up here as well. Protect our settlements. I don't think we'll come under any bribes or threats, but we'll get a couple on these ones that are closer to Aetolia. Like so. My spy, we can get him right down here now to Thermos and have a look for us. See what they've got in there. Quite depleted, badly depleted units for a garrison. It looks as if they must be at war with the Epirotes. Just double check that. Diplomacy. Epirus. Yeah. Their enemies, yeah, they're at war with them. So, thing is here now, should I go and take that? Or if I leave it, then a good chance the Epirotes may go and take it. Oh, look at this. Army on board this fleet here, this ship here. God, shame I don't have one down there. Can't reach it, we could go and sink that. But as they're a buffer between us and the Epirotes, no matter what happens, the Epirotes are going to attack us. And we'll take this settlement. I think another one over here, isn't there? There we go. And that's held by the Etonwy police. So no matter what happens, I may as well just take these settlements. Because the Epirus is going to take them, and they're still on their border no matter what, so we're definitely going to have to strengthen up in this region, because as soon as we take this settlement, I think there's only one more up here, Pydna or something like that, I think it's called, Pydna, yeah, I think that's around here somewhere, held by the Athenians, if I remember correctly, and that's us on the border. The Antipadri, so we're going to have a lot of battles up here pretty soon, I would think. But let's say, no more recruitment really needed anywhere. We'll get another unit of Pericoi in there as well. And that should do it. Alright, well, thank you for watching. We've got a nice battle to come back to in the next episode here for Salus. And then whatever beyond that, Larissa probably be next after that. And we should be able to do both battles, I think, in the next episode. Okay, so cheers, thanks for watching.